Do you like this place next to the store.
Well, it's spacious and luxurious.
Hi, Mr. President. Nice to see you, sir. Good luck.
Thank you.
Hi, Mr. President.
Oh. Well, what do you think?
I knew when I said that you were the phone.
I never even been in the building. I mean, I didn't even know.
Nice to meet you.
I never was supposed to see you.
Got your treatment.
You did?
Did you get the note?
The last later one. Hasn't arrived yet.
It did.
I mean, the note.
What, it is?
No. You know, the mail is stacked.
Family is weak. Enjoy it. It's wonderful.
President Manny Caldera, so good to see you again, sir.
Nice to see you.
Have good trip to South.
Well, yeah, there is. Not when you'd want to stay. Unless you were in Levi. Nothing on the trip. They got 18 miles.
Nice to see you. Pleasure to be here. Thank you. Hope you have a great trip over there all the way.
Oh, yeah, she's just not here this afternoon. She's.
Hi.
Hey, hi.
Just fine. How are you doing?
Great. Just great.
A little harder than for me to be a triple woman. I stick up my name, so this is a stick up, and she says, why tell her?
It was really the story.
Well, thank you very much.
Excellent.
Well,
these will have Donna. Bob's not coming out.
Do they let you relax a little bit in Hawaii?
Didn't they say?
That's how much you want to
How many days you all just impressed?
You land, for example, it's a rush, and you land, and when dinner time comes, you're on that schedule for eating, and it makes bedtime seem kind of warm.
Mr. President, we have a big gas discovery involved.